Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix the IRQL underline not, underline less, underline or, underline equal error in 5 ways. Solution 1, uninstall malware. Press the Windows I keys together to open settings. Click apps on the settings page to continue. Find malware in the list and click uninstall. Solution 2, run Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Type Memory Diagnostic in the search box and click open. Click restart now and check for problems recommended. You need to wait for the computer to find the problems for a while. After the search is completed, the computer will display the detected problem on the screen. Solution 3, update driver. Type computer management in the search box and click open. Choose device manager. Right-click the disk device under disk drives. Then please choose update driver. Solution 4, run hardware troubleshooter. Press the Windows I keys together to open settings. Click update and security to continue. Click troubleshoot and additional troubleshooters to continue. Find the hardware and click run the troubleshooter. Now you need to wait for the computer to detect the problems. Then, select the problem you want to fix. Solution 5, run driver verifier. Type CMD in the search box. Choose run as administrator in the right panel. In the pop-up command prompt window, type verifier and press enter. Choose create standard settings and click next to continue. Select what drivers to verify and then click next to continue. It is recommended to choose select driver names from a list to view all the drivers installed on your computer. Select drivers to verify at first and then click finish. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.